football. Tonight's blockbuster is being held at the MCG. It's a fine night here in Melbourne. And with me is Melbourne great Gary Lyon.
Cheers, hello. I'm so happy to be here tonight for this clash.
Tonight's match between Carlton and the Demons.
It's a grand old fan.
Melbourne, run onto the ground.
It's the anthem for me and for you.
The banners are ready for the players.
We love the team of the red and the blue. Every heart beats true for the red and the blue. And
cheer squad's hard work is paying off. The banners are looking great.
We're the only team all Carlton knows. We hold the champions. They like to send up. We'll keep our end up. And they will know that they've been playing against...
The captains prepare for the toss of the coin. The Demons winning the toss. The season comes to a close as we prepare for the finals. One last match as these sides set themselves up for a premiership tilt or hope to gain some momentum into the next season.
We've seen some great finishes to the season. What will today throw up?
These lineups look very strong and both teams look fired up and set to go. Both sides look ready to get into the action just moments away now. Big contest underway at the MCG. Punches it clear. Gives it, don't argue. Hard tackle. Brayshaw drives the kick. Spargo marks. Sinks the slipper into it. Takes a simple grab. Fans crossing their fingers, hoping he can put this one through the big sticks. McDonald goes for it now. Straight through the middle. That's his first. He acknowledges the crowd. The first goal going to Melbourne. Gorn guides it down. Pitnett fends off the tackle. Over the top of the pack. This will certainly test him from this distance. Going for goal number one. Hits the post, and it's a minor. Ball spills. Carlton now only trail by five. Weighing up the options now. Plays on from the kick-in. May moves it now. Takes that one strongly. Puts boot to ball. Casbah got under him. Goes by foot. Snaffled up by Viney. Viney, one out in the square. Jones takes a strong mark. Gets it away. Jordan gets on the end of that handball. A clean pickup. Jones, hurried kick. Finds a target. Martin goes with the kick. Good grab there from Tilvani. Moves the ball by foot. A strong pack mark. Movement by hand. Jones goes back to him. Intercepted. Ball gets cut off. Jordan couldn't complete the tackle. Marks now and can send it back. Petrarca there to mop up. Releases by hand. Taken by Durden. This will put Carlton in front. Tried for the extra distance and couldn't get the result. The Blues only trailing by less than a goal. May looking for options now. Decides to play on. Chose to kick it. Wins the race to the ball. Penetrating handball. He's got the football now. The umpire calls for it. What do you make of the game so far, Gary?
This is a classic game we're seeing right now.
Langdon was taken high in the tackle. Now with a low spearing kick. Takes the mark. Uses it by foot. It's marked by Neil Bullen. Hacking it out of there. Dow couldn't stick the tackle. Hibbert gets the handball away. A chance for Langdon. McDonald links up with a chance to run. With the ball now. A handball now from Nunes. Ends up turning this ball over. Decides to kick. Found a way to keep it alive. The umpire calls for a stoppage. Hammers it. The umpire will ping in for deliberate. Goes with the kick. Nunes leaps over the top. Got boot to ball. The mark is taken by McKay. Keeps the kick low. Saad takes the mark. A spearing kick. Silvani presents and takes the mark. Moves it by foot. They can create from this. We'll get a ball up. Pittman just swats it away. Ball up on the outer side wing. Thump clear. A clean collect. Loses control of the ball. Finds his man. Centre field just dismisses Gorn. Doesn't connect with the kick. And it will be coming back. Elects to kick. The loose ball scooped up. Licks with hands. Finding the loose ball with Smith.
Great tackle.
Found space for an easy mark.
Move it on.
The Blues will be on top if this goes through. Close call there, but it just made it for a score. He put through his first goal. Look at them celebrate that effort. About to resume play. Wins the ruck duel. Oliver gets the ball. Releases the handball. Vandenberg could change the lead with this one. Stuck the mitts out there and held on to it. A goal here will put them in front. Weedham is celebrating hard. Melbourne back in front. The umpire set the bounce to restart the game. It's cut off by Murphy. Is in his possession. Steady hands there as he holds that one. Melksham a long way out. He goes for broke. It's a huge kick and it goes all the way. That will settle his nerves. Gets his first on the board. He celebrates hard after that. Back in the middle. Punched away. He wins possession. Awkwardly got the handball out. Vandenberg won himself a free. He doesn't want to let his teammates down with this shot at goal. Big kick required from this distance. Marked by Jones. Lead by 11. Gaz, what are your thoughts on that opening turn?
Melbourne have come to play. They've got themselves in the game and need to push on now.
Ready to go for the second turn. We're back in the middle now. Clears the contest. Gorn flicks it over. Oliver getting in on the act. He can take off after that handball. The kick comes close. That is offline. Melbourne. Two goals up. Looking for options now. Wiedering plays on. Clearing kick out of the defensive 50.
Well, when you look at the shots at goal, there just hasn't been enough scoring opportunities being created. Get the ball inside 50 and give your forwards a chance to take a mark. Melbourne forwards are dangerous anywhere inside 50. They just need to be given a shot.
Casbolt spills it home for goal number one. Martin loves that goal. Just under two goals the difference now. Back with another centre bounce. Thumps it clear. Oliver on the ball. Hands that ball to the opposition. He's got the footy in his hands. Looks to move it by foot. Nunes couldn't stick the tackle on. Langdon turned it over. He bangs it through. Bent. Love kicking that one. Carlton have kicked back-to-back goals. It's all level here. At full stride, receives the handball. Doherty dropped what he should have taken. Just got the hands in the back there. Saar kicks it. Strong mark in the contest. Jones puts it on the boot. A good mark out of the circumstances. Slams it on the boot. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Well, he hasn't had the impact we were expecting.
Doesn't hold on to the mark. Landed in his back on this occasion. Vandenberg elects to kick. Nice mark under pressure. Gorn kicks it to the square. Lever marks it. Looks up with the kick. Williamson runs after the ball. Drives it out of the pack. Couldn't take it. Durden picks up the loose ball. Gives it to Dow. Hurried kick. Brayshaw picks it up. Got the hands free. McDonald just put it on the booth. Goal scoring opportunity for Guedeman. With a driving kick. The ball goes over the boundary, near the 50. Can you tell us anything at the moment, Gaz?
I'm liking what I'm seeing at the moment, Hutto. A great game of footy.
Picks up the loose ball. Oh, what about that? That was really special. That's the first goal of the day for Bleaver. Congratulated by his teammates. Melbourne beginning to apply their supremacy on the scoreboard. With a lead of 26-20. Petrarca is streaming past and gets the footy. Viney onto the ball. Takes a strong ball. Moved on by Plowman. A big contested grab. Melchior uses it by foot. Wants to keep it moving. Wiedering hands it back now. Slams it onto the boot. Stands tall and marks. The kick from Betts. Doing well with the mark. He drives it. Marked by Fisher. This is kickable by his standards. Normally a good shot on goal. Intercepts the ball well. Kick by Vandenberg. Hunt with the mark. Uses it now. Petrescu-Seaton puts his body on the line. Petrescu-Seaton will be the recipient of the free. The ball finds Hunt. Puts it on the boot. Fridge dug out the loose ball. Gets a quick kick away. Brayshaw takes the mark uncontested. A chance to gather the ball. Plowman hacking it out of there. Missed the target. Jordan can link up through hands. Centerfield with the intercept. Just manufactures what he could. The handball hits the target. Just gave it away. Fridge sees off Cunningham. Intercepted by Casbolt. Goes by hand to Walsh. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He's barely touched the ball.
Gets some reward for his efforts. The score's a level. What a nail-biter. Swanson, Langdon has the ball, receives the handball, and takes off. uses his pace, puts boot to ball, takes the mark all by himself. Down, puts it on the boot. McDonald cuts it off. Tries to release the pressure. Jones comes away with the ball. Marks in a bit of space. Sinks the slipper into it. Going for goal number one. Goal. Melbourne, but one. Wiedering looking to bring it back into play. Got boot to ball. Doing well to intercept that kick. Jordan right on the edge of his range. He takes aim. What a goal! Gets his first. Pretty happy with that one. Melbourne by 7 points. Back in the middle to resume play. Thrashes it. Ends up with Murphy. Murphy throws the ball away. Langdon has resources out wide.
The Demons have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Smith choosing to play on. Jordan just threw it. Carlton trailing by 7 in halftime.
It's been a promising first half at Melbourne. They'd be confident they can keep it going in the second half.
Anything you can see, Gary?
Carlton, actually...
The third quarter has begun. Centre bounce. Punches it clear. Takes possession. At full stride, receives the handball. Now we will get a ball up.
The game has tightened right up.
Pittman hurls it away. Viney gathers it now. Looks to move it by foot. He gives chase to the footy. Rushes with the kick. Saad hits him hard. Ball up calls. McKay with the punch. Gets around Mr. Invisible. Nice. Gore gurns a free kick. So, what could Melbourne do with this opportunity in front of goal? About to take the kick. Sly angle. He slams it towards goal. Gore enjoying that goal. The margin is 13. The game is back underway. Thrashes it. The ball mopped up, picking it up. It was gone. Wiedery did well to win that ball. Puts it on the boot. Petrescu Seaton leading the race to the loose ball. Goes for the goals. He's really turning it on now. Fritsch, with that kick, has increased the lead. He's enjoying that goal. Melbourne have kicked the last three goals. 19 points the difference. Jordan goes to the man on the run. Spills the mark. Kicks hurriedly. Picked off the deck. Needs a bit of a rest. Neil Bullock uses the body well. 45 metres out. This shot should be elementary from here. He heads for home. Drop cut through the goals. That's his first. He loved that one. That's four in a row for the Demons. The lead is now 25. About to resume hostilities. Gorn clears the contest. Has it now. Intervening brilliantly with Sturden. Jordan will be the recipient of the free. Up for grabs for Viney. Just gets it onto the boot. Smith, the better man there. Moves the ball by foot. Gets into some space to mark this. Uses it now. Spargo collects it. Vandenberg receives the ball. He looks like he needs a spell. Now it's a ball up. What can you tell us at this stage, Gary?
I'd love for the coach to send a message out there and tell these players to take the game on.
Kicks long for goal and misses. Not many players can make it from that distance. kicking. Decides to kick. Good mark there.
The Demons call out too many marks inside the opposition forward 50. If they continue to get beaten in this area, they'll find it difficult to keep the lead.
Ball tossed back in. Big thump from Gorn. He gets his hands on the footy. It was always pushing that post and pushing it so hard. It hit it. Now they lead by 27. Wiedering, unsure of the next move. Easily takes the mark. Spears the ball. Couldn't quite with the mark. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
Yeah, he's barely touched the ball.
Plowman won himself a free. Goes with the kick. Williamson gets in a good position. Clears the danger for now. Down. Found some space and marked.
Melbourne just aren't running for each other or creating space to work into. And as a result, they haven't been able to earn many set shots inside 50.
News finds the ball on the move. Going for distance with the kick. Hibbert puts the handball out in front. There'll be a ball up in the center square. Hammers it. The loose ball picked up. That tackle just too high. Sends one up towards the wing. Brayshaw needs to lead.
That's right, Hutto. He just can't seem to get into the game.
Had plenty of the ball. Collects the loose ball. Well picked up. He hasn't seen much of the footy. Fisher, the recipient of the free kick. Good mark and looks to send it back. Uses it across half back. Winning the ball in the air was Jones. Jones sends one up towards the wing. Finds the loose ball. Nunes keeps that one low. Finds this and marks well. Dorn sends one up towards the wing. Ends up marking uncontested. Dishes it off. Receives the handball and takes off. Casbolt takes a strong mark. 45 metres out. He takes the shot. Sends the opportunity. Excited about that one. Carlton behind by 21. Back in the middle as the rucks go at it. McKay thrashes it. Durden keeps coming. Dug it out. The ball spills to McDonald. He just can't get out of the action. Hunt's lying down now. Might be in need of a rest. Collected by Langdon. Just put it on the boot. Jordan has had plenty of it, Gaz.
He's really having a big impact on this game.
Practicing some fancy moves. Can he put it through? He's put it through. He puts through his first goal. McCann getting the crowd involved. Carlton have kicked the last two goals. Margin within touching distance. Thumps it clear. Well collected on the bounce. Looks like the ball will be coming back. Slams it on the boot. A chance to reload the attack now.
The Demons have the lead, but they're allowed plenty of opposition marks inside 50. They need to fix up that aspect of the game if they're to stay on top.
Clear free. Just put both hands in the back. Things not looking good for Spargo. Going straight to the rooms. Doesn't look good. Oliver drives it in goal. You see the third term, Gaz?
Melbourne believe they can win this game. It's time to show it.
Gorn continues to dominate this contest. Let's see what this last quarter throws up.
Oh, they're going to take some risks now. They can't afford to waste any time.
Punched away. He gains possession. Nunes brushed off easily. Opportunity for Wiedemann.
Fourth pin.
What can you tell us, Gaz?
There's not enough effort out there at the minute.
Picked up by Fritz. He gets above the crowd.
If they just maintain possession and hold onto the ball for a moment, they should be able to hold on here.
Brayshaw puts another one through. And Brisbane lead. Celebrating hard. Melbourne starting to exert some dominance now. They lead 65 to 38. With the ball is Pitten there. Goes by hand. He has the ball. Quickly onto the boot. Off hands. Gathered by Langdon. Fantastic chase and tackle. McKay hunting with authority.
Outstanding pressure.
He decides to go for home. What a lovely goal from there. McKay couldn't be happier with that goal. Carlton reduced the margin. Casbolt gets onto the ball. Picks it up. Casbolt was taken high in the tackle. With a driving kick. Man, Gurns a free kick. Normally a pretty good kick. Let's see what he can do here. 50 metres out. A chance to put a second goal on the board. He delivers with a drop pass. The time to celebrate. And don't they get around. Betts. That's two in a row for Carlton. Momentum shifting back their way now. Murphy took his eyes off the ball. Scoops it up. See, plenty of it. A free kick is paid to Dulvani. Takes a few deep breaths before this important kick. 50 metres out. Silvani just bangs away a goal. The trip punt goes straight between the big sticks. Smiles all round. The Blues have three in a row. Just two goals in it. Clears the contest. Got the hands free. And now Walsh gets a quick kick away. It's a turnover. Casbolt steals possession. Bent already has two goals. This for a third. They get around him after that effort. Still time enough to win this one. We resume hostilities. Pitnett won the hit out. Nunes wins the foot race. He takes the mark. Stabs at the kick. Bent takes it well. Jordan coming on.
It's very tense at the moment.
Thump clear. Under pressure, but keeps it alive. Unfortunately, not for long as the ball goes out. Toss back into play. Swatson is in his possession. Elects to kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Viney drives the kick. Does well to cut off the kick. Dow heads long with that kick. Pitnett with a chance to line up the goal. Going for goal number one. Have kicked the last five goals. They've taken the lead. Ball hits the deck. Taken well at ground level by Casbolt. Hibbert just landed in his back. Silvani, urged on by the crowd, prepares to kick. Testing shot outside 50. And we'll get a ball up. Spots it. He gains possession. McKay making his way onto the field. clears the contest. Just handballs into space. Handball finds Viney. Couldn't get the hand pass away, so he just threw it. Putting this one through would give Carlton plenty of confidence. He's a long way from home, but he might have the wheels. Durden gives it a ride. Intercepts the ball very well. May kicks hard along the boundary line. Goes by foot. Dorn with an easy mark. Uses it by foot. I haven't seen him for a while, Gaz.
He needs to find a way into this game.
May goes the long option. Saad gains possession. And the mark will be paid. Opportunity now for Fisher. Going for goal under one. He slots this one. A big goal there. Look at them celebrate that effort. The Blues could kick the last six goals. 9 points the difference. Gorn with the hit. Vandenberg collected the ball well. Just dismisses his opponent. The mark has been taken. He drives it. Mark in space was over. Uses it across half back. Marks that ball uncontested. Moves it by foot. Jordan takes the mark. Uses it across half back. Oliver doesn't take the mark. Murphy going for number one. What a sensational goal. He's enjoying that goal. The lead is now 15. Umpire ready to resume play. McKay thumps it clear. Now we've got a ball up. What are your thoughts at the moment, Gaz?
It's a really entertaining game of football.
Charges with intent. Durden won himself a free. Looks up with the kick. Fumbles the ball. He gives away a free for in the back. Great mark in the pack. Slams it on the boot. They chase after the loose ball.
Thank you.
It'll be a ball up. Thumped by McKay. They were down at one stage, but never out. And they've found a way to get the result in the end. Gary, what really stood out for you today?
It's Navy Blue. Final score.